On This Fit Life, we're gonna look at a couple different ways you can get your cardio in, the benefits, the negatives even of each of them. David Poland, XFit, is here with us, and we're talking about either HIIT, which is very popular right now, or what's called steady state. So we've done HIIT before, but explain it.
You know, HIIT's gonna be more interval based. For example, it'd be like, you know, maybe a 5-minute warm up on the bike, and then you would go into like a 20-second like all out sprint. You know, and you would repeat that, you know, maybe every minute for 5 to 6 repetitions. And it really can be done on any cardio form, whether it's bike or sprinting or, you know, any really kind of cardio form, it can be done.
So if you look at your heart rate, it's going to go up and
up
then
and
it's going to come down.
Up and down.
Up, and the benefit of that is?
The big benefit with HIIT is the oxygen consumption. You know, you're going to be pumping out more. Which is going to have an effect of you burning past post-session. So you're going to continue to burn calories with HIIT throughout the day after your training session, which is the big benefit for HIIT. And it's a shorter duration. You know, you could have a really good HIIT session and be 15, 20 minutes.
Steady state.
Steady state is, you know, the traditional way of cardio, which would be, you know, walking on an incline, you know, for 45 minutes. But kind of the theory that, you know, I've had good results with both, but the theory with steady state is you're gonna be burning more fat for fuel versus HIIT would be more, you know, carb burning for fuel. But, you know, steady state can be a bit beneficial. It's just gonna be more time.
Yeah.
You know, I've had good results with it, but I was doing it, you know, 5-6 days a week for 45 minutes to an hour. Versus HIIT can be done 15-20 minutes for 3 to 4 days a week.
So you might want to blend of the two.
Yeah, I mean, I would definitely recommend a blend. That's kind of what I've always done. But if I was in a time crunch, you know, I would probably go towards HIIT.
Okay.
But I think they're both beneficial. It's just kind of like, what's your time management or what's your goals? So it's really up to you. I think they're both beneficial in a way.
Okay, David Poland, XFit, talking about the difference between two types of cardio exercise on This Fit Life.